YouTube, it's been a while since I've last did a reaction video. Yeah. Oh. I just ate cornflakes, so at the same time, it's cross-gene. I'm being cross-gened. Oh, I am cross-gened right now. Okay. It's time to react to. I know this is last year, I know it's Japanese, this is live performance from CrossGene of a song that I got hooked into, which is called Crazy. Okay. I am not ready for this. I am not ready for this. I'm really nervous, guys, I really am. I've read it three times. I really love these guys. Why are you doing this to me, guys? Why? Why? Okay, so while I prepare this, yeah. Okay, cool. Okay, so let's put this big. So, yeah, as you all know, it's CrossGene. So, let's talk it. Let's get to it. To do it. So, 3, 2, 1, go! I'm not ready. I'm so ready. You got me locked up, I'm loving you like I'm going crazy. And I'm shaking the phone hand, yeah. Baby, I love you. I'm loving you. Yes. So shame. A bit sexual. Casper. Mr. Casper. Why? Why? Oh my god. Okay, as you all know, my feels for the guys is so profuse. It's so deep. It's so legitimately deep. It looks like I'm going insane right now. I'm not okay. I am not okay. As you can see, I'm just literally destroying baby pillow. I'm sorry, baby pillow. It's just that whenever it's K-pop, boy bands, J-pop, they just ruin my life. Sangmin looks so good. Song Jongseok looks really good. Seyoung looks really good. He looks alright. Okay, so. Okay.
Yeah, rock it out.
I really just got nice guns on this floor. Come on. Mr. Casper, why? 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 Where? Why? Why are you doing this to me? Why? Why the abs? Firstly, June. Then it was Jimin. Then it was Junior from GOT7's face, and Jackson, and JB, and that's about it. And who else was it? Oh yeah, there was 100%. Yusuke Yamamoto. Really, guys? Why, Casper? Why now? Why are you doing this to me? Oh, Yusuke. This is going insane. I'm going insane right now.
Oh my god, in space!
Yeah, man. my days. Oh my god. Changing.
Yes.
She looks so good. Yes. Shame. Yonzok looks so good with his little hat. So cute. And all his hair sticking out. Yes. I'm not okay. You guys, oh my gosh. For a split second. Well, not for a split second. For the whole freaking video. Casper, if you saw the... I'm gonna put this on the link down below. Yeah, I should do that. Why didn't I do that in the first place? Wait. Copy. There we go. I'm gonna put this in the link down below. If you guys haven't seen the video, you should check it out. I mean, like, too much sexiness. Oh my god. I'm so sorry, baby pillow. I didn't mean to strangle, but it's just that. Oh my god. Oh my freaking god. Casper! If you saw Casper with his cap on, with his freaking cap on, and his freaking vest on, with his freaking sexy muscles, those guns. And you know, out of all things, out of the performers, I never imagined he was going to lift up his shirt. Why? Why can think of those abs? Chocolate abs! Oof. Anyways. If you look at him properly, because I know he usually has his crazy hairstyle, like kapoof, and then kapoof, all around here, and shaved hair, which is Casper's signature. But because he's wearing a cap, if you look at him, for some reason he looks like Jay Park. Are they related? Okay, so. I don't know where to start. I mean, I know this was last year, but oh my days. Why am I blushing? This is not normal. No, this is not good. Oh god, damn it. Oh, what is this? I'm not okay. I mean, I was. For some reason, last year when I found out about cross-gene, for some reason when I heard the Lardy Dardy, I was like, oh, this song's good, they're cute. The choreography was beast, I'm not gonna lie. It was awesome, and I didn't realize they were mixed with Chinese, Korean, and Taiwanese, and different countries, which is pretty awesome. And Americans and stuff. Little did I know, that this shit just went from bloody daddy to full-on sexiness with a lot of face of a lot of rudeness. Shin. Damn you, Shin. God damn it, that blonde hair really suited him. Why did they cut it off? Oh my god, it looks so cute on him. He looks so adorable. No, whoever's in charge, you should have at least kept it on for, I don't know, it's just my opinion. He looks so sexy on him. Long blonde hair on chin, look sexy.
Yeah, that's it. It looks sexy. He kind of reminded me like a J-pop artist, but even though he's not a J-pop, well, he is a bit, but he's mainly a K-pop artist because he's Korean. He doesn't look Korean with that long, long hair. He's just sexy. Oh my god. Although I don't really like guys with long hair, I don't know what he did. It just looks sexy on him. But anyways, next. Next is Seonyoung. Seonyoung's blonde hair. He hasn't really changed his hair color. I mean, he's just cute. I'm not gonna lie, he's really cute, and he's just normal. I don't know what to say to him because I'm just getting to. Because he was the new member that kind of replaced JG when JG left. So let's see. Okay, who's Nick? Jongsuk. Jongsuk. Oh my days. This guy. If you look at him, I thought they were like brother. Because if you look at Jongsuk, I thought Jongsuk was Takuya's brother. Because they do look a bit alike. They look alike a bit. Just a teeny bit. But. He has no mole. Whereas Takuya has a mole there. So. Okay. And he has the jawline is a little bit, Jongsuk's jawline is a little bit wider, whereas Takuya is a little bit thinner. Anyways, he had that cute hat. Do you know those half hat that tennis people use? It looks sexy because not only was it that, it's just that he put it on and the rest, some of it has been nice and cut down, and the rest of the hair here, kapoof! Everywhere. Looks so cute. It looks so sparkly and sexy and suited him. And so cute. Yes. Okay, Sangnim. Next, Sangnim. Why do I have a feeling that in any second in any MV, he'll just say, oh, okay, Casper was able, yeah, he's a rapper, I'm a rapper. Since Casper was able to show his beautiful abs, me too. Hey girls, ladies. I don't know, I have that feeling. For a second on the video I saw today, I for some reason had that urge feeling that he's going to do it. He didn't do it in most of the MVs, most of the combat that I've done in Japan or in Korea. Or in the concerts, he hasn't done any of that. Or there's any pictures of him shirtless yet. But however, since he does a lot of breakdowns, a lot of, you know, a lot of dance, he has it really hidden. He has a sacred place where the magic will come sooner or later. So girls, be prepared for that day. If your bias in cross gene is Sangnim, prepare yourself, because you never know when Sangnim will literally magically will lift up his shirt and say, hey ladies, oh, here is my abs. I know, they was all shining with sparkling little stars in it, stars and shit. Anyways, sorry, I could talk forever. Now, last but not least, my bias in this group, Takuya. My man. Why are you doing this to me? Why? Why?
I think that's a dyke.
Why are you doing this to me? This is what makes you the leader and the gorgeous Jean. Wow, gorgeous Jean. He is gorgeous. Sexy, gorgeous. He should be. I would say he and Thing, I think he is the face of the group in Japan, whereas Shin is the face of the group in Korea. So I think that's how it works.
Oh, it is the hell.
okay. Oh, I don't know what to say about Takuya. He's just sexy. Oh my god. He oozes with the sex appeal. It's just that smile is so dangerous. Oh man, it's like, I just feel that I'm going absolutely insane. But when I mean insane, like, not okay insane. Like, going absolute crazy. That's what I feel as of now, today. I feel insane right now. And there's a picture of him. I don't even understand. Every time I go to Google Images, I torture myself. I'm not okay, guys. I'm sorry. The first thing I see is Takuya. Okay. Oh my god, this is too much. Oh, I should stop this. I really should stop myself. Oh, he oozes with sex appeal. Oh my gosh. I'm not okay. Anyway, so, yeah, choreography is not as, it's obviously the, I really like the choreography, how they did do their choreography, how they do the dance piece, how they demonstrate of a crazy concept. There was a crazy concept that was sexy, crazy concept, I must say. The reason why I say sexy concept is because the amount of rudeness, sexy faces they pull out. Really. Shin, Takuya, Casper, Sangnim. Those four guys are literally the most dangerous. The most dangerous in the group. Because the amount of sexiness they bring out in the dance. Oozes with sex appeal. Have you seen when the way Casper goes, oh my god, why do you miss? Oh my god, too much. Oh my god, really dangerous, guys. Anyway, guys, so that's what I want to say. And express myself, because I'm not okay. I'm actually a bit insane myself, as the song says, crazy. Thanks, guys, bringing me out. Pim 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 pim. Anyway, so enough said. I really enjoyed the MV. I really love the song itself because it talk about crazy falling in love with someone and this and that. The guys look sexy. Anyways. The guys look sexy, I'm not gonna lie, the concept is awesomely crazy. Sexy. And that's what is to it. So, for those who want to do as well, a reaction of this video, I'll put it on my description down below so you can check it out if you want to make a video. You are welcome to do it, so I might put the disclaimer too. So, yum, yum, yum. So anyways, that's all I need to do before I go to bed. And please remember to subscribe my channel, like the video, share this video, and also follow me on Twitter. So, annyeong everyone, and salanghae. I'm not okay.